first thing is that when they turned up, that's the reason. Turned up on me.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to McGee Morning Broadcast. We're happy you can join us for our midweek broadcast. Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Today is Friday, September 27th. Welcome back. Coming to you from the Smart and Final Charitable Foundation Studio. Today is Friday, September 27th, 2024. Right now, we're going to take it over to Aiden to see what is going on for our weather, this weather. Good morning, Aiden.
Good morning, Lafayette, and good morning to everyone watching this morning. Currently, it's about 62 degrees. It looks as though we are going to stick with the warm weather for this weekend. Not too hot, but warm, as our daytime high temperature will reach the low 80s all weekend long. As for your overnight low temperatures, those are expected to drop down into the upper 50s at night, and say that we all weekend long as well. So a pretty nice weekend of weather. Not too hot, and not too hot in the daytime, and not too cold in the evening. Let's look at this weekend's weather. Now let's take it back over to Matthew. I hope you enjoy the nice weather this weekend. Now let's take it back over to Matthew for a few announcements.
Thanks, Aiden. Sounds like a great weekend of weather. The big news this morning is, if you see something, say something. That's right. Our annual See Something, Say Something campaign starts this morning. We will be having an assembly this morning with the school district, people coming in to talk to us about it. Your teachers will tell you what time that will spark. That's about it for announcements. It is Friday, which means it's Feel Good Friday, Shadow Day. We'll get to those in a few minutes, but first, let's see who has a birthday today. And for end of week.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh.
This is your birthday song.
Oh, oh, oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, 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 oh.
May all your dreams come true.
Sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday celebration. Party night, go feel the vibration. Lights are bright, we're feeling alright. We're dancing to.
Happy birthday to you all. Now, let's take a look at what you can expect for lunch today and what you can expect for a No Kid Hungry breakfast for Monday morning. Let's take a look.
Peanut butter jelly.
good. So it's Feel Good Friday shout-out day, and we do have a few shout-outs this morning. So let's get to those shout-outs. Friday, we take this time to recognize students who are going above and beyond in their classrooms and are always displaying pause. Each student is recognized by their teacher for the week, and each student not only gets their name and the reason their teacher submitted their name for the week on the broadcast, but they will also receive some cool little things like this reading dog tag, this awesome wristband, and this backpack buddy, as well as a certificate for a free kids meal at Raising Cane's. The backpack buddy is also donated by Raising Cane's. So let's see who our Feel Good Friday shoutouts go to today. In fourth grade, Abigail Peltis, acting responsibly. Abigail is starting her fourth grade like a rock star. She brings her A game every single day. She doesn't only try hard for tests, she works diligently and constantly every day on every assignment. She has an amazing strength to stay on track because it is important to do her best. She is a very determined student who aims to master the subjects. She is a guiding star and someone everyone can learn something from. Abigail, I'm enjoying watching you learn and grow. Keep doing it all. Miss Garcia. In first grade, Andrea Padilla Alvarez. Promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly, and willing to learn. Andrea is cooperative and makes great choices to make sure she stays on task. She has a positive attitude at all times and always attempts to find a solution even when it seems difficult. Way to show pause, Andrea. Miss Ramirez. Hirel Jimenez, promoting a positive environment, willing to learn. Hirel always gives his best effort. He completes his work and is always on task. Jarrell follows directions carefully and is a respectful listener. Jarrell is a kind friend to his classmates. Keep up the good work, Jarrell, at Mrs. Elski's class. Dominic Quesada, willing to learn. Dominic is performing exceptionally well in mathematics. He has an overall average of 96. Dominic is attentive during math lessons, and his enthusiasm for learning is evident on a daily basis. He is a hardworking student who completes all assignments in a timely manner. Dominic is also an active participant in class discussion. Great job, Dominic. Keep up the great work. Miss Urieta. Jahel Moreno, willing to learn. Jahel puts forth his best effort into all assignments on a daily basis. He also stays on task and remains attentive in all math lessons. And when he struggles to grasp a concept or skill, Jahel continues to practice and review until he's grasped the concept or skill at hand. Jahel has raised his overall average in mathematics to a 90. Awesome job, Jahel. Miss Urieta. Christopher Peltes, acting responsibly. Christopher, you act responsibly when you make sure your work gets done. You care about your classmates and are very helpful. Mrs. Tentio. In first grade, Bella Mistias, promoting a positive environment. Bella, you help promote a positive environment by helping those around you and ensuring everyone is included. Mrs. Tentio. That's it for this morning Feel Good Friday shoutouts. Congratulations to all the McGee Bears who received the shoutouts out this week.
Down.
today. We hope to see you had a great week and you have a fantastic weekend. We look forward to seeing you back here on Monday morning. Until then, always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for learning to learn, and S is for showing respect. Have a great weekend!